can't mention everybody, but they came from several different states, but there are a couple ladies that came all the way from Iowa. And they was telling me the first time they saw me there was at the Iowa State Fair 28 years ago. Ronnie was talking about how time has flown, and it does fly by. And I've had to give it up due to health reasons and let my hair go natural. I did my last show January the 23rd of this year, so it's been about 6 months ago, and I hadn't seen my grandson. I got a three-year-old grandson. I went to see him just recently, and he looked at me and said, Papaw, why'd you dye your hair white? So anyway, I was on the spot to try to pick a couple of songs for you. I wasn't prepared, so I want to do this to kind of convey my thoughts to you, because after all these years you're performing for you, I'm sure going to miss you, and I'll remember you.
In the summer.